Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to configure the FortiGate firewall basics using the command line. First is the configuration for the internal interface. Set the IP address and netmask of the LAN interface. Set role is LAN. Configure which protocols you want to access through the network interface. Next is the configuration for the WAN interface. In this video I do PPPoE dialing for WAN interface. Depending on your network, you can configure dynamic IP or static IP. Set role is WAN. Step 3, configure DHCP server. As we can see, a DHCP server already exists, so we need to create another DHCP server, with the sequence number 2. Next we need to configure the parameters, gateway, address range, netmark. After creating a new DHCP server, you assign it to the internal interface. Step 4, configure static root. You execute the commands as above. Set the interface to WAN. Set the gateway address to dynamic. Step 5, creating a policy to allow traffic from the internal network to the internet. Give the policy a name that indicates that the policy will be for traffic to the internet. Set the incoming interface to the LAN interface and the outgoing interface to the internet-facing interface. Set source, destination address, schedule, and services is all. Make sure the action is set to accept. Turn on NAT. You can now browse the internet using any computer that connects to the FortiGate's internal interface. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me 500,000 subscribers.